On the way home from spinning class, she pops into the deli for artisan gossip. He stays in the car, leafing through a high-end coffee bean catalogue. Their dream is to open up a roastery in the Keswick area.
Get your hedge cut, get your fucking hedge cut. Get your hedge cut, get your fucking hedge cut.
Start meeting friends and cut your hedge. Why can't you say orangutan? Why can't you just say Ku Klux Klan? Who needs the library or the pub when we've got your creative hub?
Got a Boardman bike on the Cycle to Work scheme. Discovered he really enjoyed it. Started watching the Tour de France highlights on ITV4. Worshipped at the altar of Wiggo and Froome Dog. Goes out every Sunday in full Sky replica kit.
Get your hedge cut, get your fucking hedge cut. Get your hedge cut, get your fucking hedge cut.
Stop analysing Strava and cut your hedge.
Life.
It's a wonderful film, well, the more I watch it, the more I want Potter to succeed. Not least when that lot up the road come out into the street every New Year's Eve, drunk on Ptolemy's hock, hugging each other and going hee-haw, hee-haw.